doom and gloom for much of this season, but as winter has settled in, so have they. Aaron Andrick sat down with Jamal Adams and Bobby Wagner to find out what has them heating up at the right time.
Seahawks trade for Pro Bowl safety Jets Jamal Adams.
Seahawks have now become the team to beat in the NFC West.
Weird offseason for you, obviously. When did you know this was the right fit?
I knew it was the right fit by the way they embraced me. They care about me more than just Jamal Adams on the football field. They care about me off the field, and that's what mattered to me the most. It was the little things, how well the locker room clicks together. It's a brotherhood, and I knew this was the place for me, and I'm just excited to be here.
What has the addition of Jamal Adams meant for this defense?
It's meant everything. You know, Jamal with his energy, his passion, the way he plays the game. You know, again, another guy that loves to have fun.
Defense has really been outstanding.
What are you guys doing well right now that you are pumped about, especially heading into these final two remaining games and the postseason?
You know, we have playmakers across the board. You know, everybody's gelling at the right time. And, you know, I don't think we're a team that no one wants to play, so it's going to be fun this game.
We're finishing. That's what it's about. We're finishing and we're creating turnovers. That's what we pride ourselves on, is getting the ball. As long as we continue to do our job, continue to play with the juice and the swagger, continue to be